It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. My good friend and client, the Colonel, sent me a great article this week asking the question on everyone's mind. With over 100,000 U.S. deaths from COVID-19, with a 5% decline in first quarter GDP, with 1930s depression-era joblessness, and with protests, riots, and looting in major cities, why are the markets going up? The common response, of course, is that the stock market is not the economy. This observation is very popular, technically true, and often useless. As I said last week, history doesn't always repeat, but it often rhymes. As I remarked, the rally from the lows in March is very similar to the rally we experienced from the lows way back in 2009. This article gives us three reasons why stocks are rising. First, the economy is not broken as it was in the Great Recession when the U.S. housing market collapsed. Today, we have a government-induced shutdown for a public health problem where jobs are not lost, but simply furloughed until the economy reopens. Second, just like 2009, the recession is being met with unprecedented monetary and fiscal stimulus, with similar results in the stock market, but with some unique impacts on our economy. What the author says may be the weirdest economy ever. With the physical economy shut down, many of us are living in a 19th century-like economy, where we work, we clean, and we cook at home with our children and our pets. Meanwhile, the digital economy has been pulled forward as if we're already in the 2030s. Third, the housing market, which caused the Great Recession and the bear market of 2008, is not only not collapsing, but doing just fine. New home sales are up, mortgage applications are higher, and in most states, construction was considered an essential business and didn't miss a beat. Anecdotally, I was able to sell my home in Florida this past month, thanks to digital technology. The transaction occurred without the buyers, the sellers, the lawyers, or the real estate agents ever being physically present in the same room. Everything was done online. The message is clear. The economy is already recovering or positioned to do so. Although consumer spending is down, personal income is way up, surprising the market this month with a 10.5% increase in April. As the author of this article states, if you are confused about the economy, I don't blame you. But I don't want you to be confused when it comes to the markets. I want to be crystal clear. Every dip in history, every bear market has been temporary and the recovery inevitable. Don't let your confusion over the economy cause you to miss out on the gains that come in a big, booming bull market. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate for this economy? Do I have a portfolio appropriate to my goals? Well, why sit there and wonder when you can know? Ryan and I have 20 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based strategies. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you can simply just call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.